complaining about Europe suffers from small man syndrome.